Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward, and alongside me in the commentary box is James Taylor.
Thanks, Mike, and good afternoon to everybody. I've just come back from taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thanks, James. Looking forward to this match. Should be close. Amir, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack.
That's hit high. Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for four.
Beaten all ends up there. Yeah. Edges it.
Oh no, run out without facing a ball. That is catastrophic running between the wickets.
Return from the boundary. Good fielding there.
First ball and off the mark.
Six. That's a huge shot. Again, superb batting, another six, and that completes a very good over. New Zealand 1 for 18. Well, regulation catch there. The batsman served that up nicely. Huge shot.
The hat-trick ball about to be bowled. Can they do it?
Very nice there from Shahzad.
They've got two for that. Good shot. React and takes it.
On the front foot for the square drive. Good shot.
Not mucking around here. First ball and off the mark.
Tiniest edge.
Beautiful catch there and good wicket.
New Zealand stay on 5 for 22. Gone. Great catch. Quick reactions and safe hands.
Precision, just a great shot. Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
Yeah. Santia moves to five.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. High in the air.
It's a solid shot.
Great shot through the covers. Lovely.
End of the over, and things are not looking good. New Zealand, 6 for 43. The left-arm medium pacer is coming on to bowl. Gone. That's a huge shot. And another 6.
That's out of the middle of the bat.
No need to run. Not the batsman or the fielders. That's another 6.
One bounce, 4 runs.
And there's air on this. It's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs.
Played that nicely. Gets 2.
The over finally comes to an end. Very expensive. The left-arm pace bowler is now into the attack. Good effort. 4 runs.
Perfect technique and placement. That was absolutely huge. What a tremendous shot.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. What a shot. 2 sixes in a row.
Oh, that's another 6, and yet more punishment for the bowler.
That's off the middle of the bat. Rimal is on fire. Excellent batting. Yes, a gloriously timed drive.
Got that away nicely. 4 runs. They have a massive total here. The batsmen were all class on this wicket, and there are some very big scores. The opposition have a huge task ahead.
Players and umpires out in the middle now for the... Run rate in this chase wasn't good enough. They fall short of the target by 30.